the captain has now switched on the fasten seatbelt sign as we'll be shortly landing at London Heathrow Terminal 5. Please now return to your seat and make sure that all your personal belongings are safely put away in the overhead lockers or underneath the seat in front of you. Customers sitting in a front row seat or an emergency exit row should place all items in the overhead lockers, leaving the floor area around your seat completely clear. Please check that your table is folded away, your seat is in a landing position with the armrest down, and your seatbelt is securely fastened. If you are seated by a window and have lowered the blind, return this to the open position for landing. You may continue to use handheld electronic devices for landing. These must be held securely or placed into a pocket. Larger items, including laptops, must now be switched off and stored away safely. Please also take a moment to remind yourself of your nearest exit and study the safety card in your seat area. In the event of an emergency, leave all hand baggage behind.
seats for landing.
Welcome to London Heathrow, the local time here is 5:00 to 6:00 in the evening. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the fasten seatbelt sign has been switched off. You may now make and receive calls as well as use all data services on your handheld electronic devices. When it is safe to leave your seats, take care when opening overhead. lockers as items may have moved and could fall out and cause injury. Before leaving the aircraft, please make sure you have all your personal belongings with you and that remember smoking is not permitted until you have reached a designated area. If your journey ends here at Heathrow on leaving the aircraft, please follow the yellow signs for arrivals. Customers who are nationals of the UK, EU and EEA countries, as well as the USA, Canada, Australia, New Zealand, Japan, Singapore or South Korea, are now welcome to use e-gates to go through immigration, provided you're over the age of 12. Those aged between 12 and 17 must be accompanied by an adult. Please be aware that landing cards are no longer required to be completed or presented when entering the United Kingdom. If you're connecting on to another flight from Heathrow today, please check the information screens for your departing gate number. If it is not yet displayed, please follow the purple signs to all terminals A gates. Please be aware that all liquids will be screened prior to your next flight. To enable you to take these liquids onto your next flight, these must be placed into a clear plastic bag available at airport security. Customers who use the British Airways mobile app can receive connecting gate information and boarding notifications if you have your device switched on. You can also connect using the free Wi-Fi offered by Heathrow Airport. All of us at British Airways and the One World Alliance would like to welcome home our customers who live here in London and wish those of you visiting an enjoyable stay. If you're travelling on further, we wish you a safe onward journey. It's been our pleasure to serve you and we look forward to welcoming you back again very soon. Once again, thank you and good evening.